An arraignment has been delayed for a third time for a man charged with murder for shoving a woman into an oncoming BART train last week. The judge is waiting for a mental health evaluation of this 49-year-old man. He's accused of pushing 74-year-old Karazan Dandan in front of a train at the Powell Street BART station. Dandan hit her head on the train and sadly died.